Hey guys, what is up? How's it going? It's me, AJ Outlaster, and I'm back away from the camera. Okay, I said back. So, how's it going? It's me, AJ Outlaster. We are back on our journey of civilization, remember? So, anyways, now that I'm here, I'm gonna switch back to camera. Why is my phone acting so freaking slow sometimes? So slow. It's slow, folks. Oh. Okay, so let's see what we got here. We got our axe, we got things like that. We don't really need this, though. What I'm focused on today... Okay, that audio was kind of delayed. What I'm focused on today, guys, is I'm going to be trying to see... What am I trying to see? I forget. I didn't come in here with a plan. But, I'm just going to kind of see how things go. Okay, so let's go ahead and start kind of messing around over here. I'm probably gonna be banned. Oh shoot. I'm lucky that didn't hurt me worse. Okay. Right now I'm mining for valuable resources. Anything that can help me out in the game. Well, there's coal in the distance. Okay, careful now. I'm actually trying to be kind of a stupid idea to come over here. Actually, maybe not though. Okay, so we're back up on the hill. I suppose the best thing to do would be actually to continue work on the wall. So, my plan for this wall, we're actually going to need to build a shovel. I should have plenty of resources. Do I have plenty of resources? No, I do not have plenty of resources, so I'm going to have to get a bit more resource. And I have extra resources needed. So, I'm going to go ahead and build a shovel. And we're going to dig on the other side of the wall. We are... a founder. We are the founders of our own society. So, put this in here. Get some planks. Use the planks to make sticks. Use the sticks and a plank to make a shovel. And we could probably make another shovel if we wanted to, but I don't want to.
Dungy.
Oh, shoot. Wait, dungy, I forgot. Dungy, I was planning on making a stone shovel. Oh, I can do that real quick. Stone shovel. There we go. Now, let's start kind of wearing at the wooden one first. Actually, let's make some walls so we can actually build up to construction, walls, and we good, okay. We're all set to go, folks. Sorry, my video might be a little bit boring because we're first in the starting. But I suppose we ought to get some coal, right? I mean, keep some monsters away. I mean, you've seen how good it was. I was thinking the game was rigged whenever I seen how little monsters are in the morning. That one stupid zombie that actually comes when you call a sucker. So, why did I craft shovels, you may be asking? Well, my ideal for this is actually I'm going to kind of dig away this to where it's too steep for them to come through. Unless they can open and close the door. Well, not maybe so much not be able to close the door, but you know, unless they get through a door, then they're locked out. I'm just getting some torches to help light up the area whenever I'm ready. So, space is critical health here. So now, we're gonna be digging down this part right here. Elle me fera passer chez le notaire. C'est comme ça qu'elle opère. Molle, hors de question qu'elle en perde. Of course, I'm gonna have no defense against any form of phantom, though. So that's the downside. Let's go ahead and have some breakfast, though. Yummy. Je ne veux pas connaître ton CV. Je ne vais pas t'offrir de bracelet. Je ne vais pas te mettre à zeler. Désolé, c'est mort. Dingue. So guys, Hold on here, what's this? This is gonna get a boring part, guys, but I'm excited to announce that my friend Roger and I have made a video. And we don't know if there's gonna be a return or not, truthfully. But okay, I better go real quick. We don't know if there's gonna be a return or anything, that might be up to you guys, but with Roger, pioneering is in a world that I have saved. Oh shit, that hurt. It's in a world with Roger. Dang, I'm sorry guys. I'm so rude. Do this, and do I have a sword? I do not have a sword. I better make a sword just to be safe. Rest for later. So today, it's gonna be something about building up the walls. You know, building up walls that protect us, not separate us. So I'm just gonna be kind of clearing out this area right here. Sun hasn't even risen yet. And, oh shoot, I've dug into my house. Why would I do this? I'm such a jerk. Oh, I'm a jerk to my own self. And, so we're gonna have to actually kind of dig away at some of these layers. Wait, what? Is this sunrise or sunset? It can't be sunset already, can it? Actually, let's observe the pixel pattern. Because it might be sunset somehow. What the heck? It's sun is setting right now. That doesn't seem right. You guys have not played on it since the last time. Did I play that much? I don't think I played that much. Is this a good block to take or no? Okay, so here's where we're going to kind of be cutting it. And we're just building up. Broken. So maybe tonight will be more about monsters than I quite realize. A little disappointing. Let's go ahead and do this, and nothing can spawn here. Nothing can spawn there is what I mean. Because if it spawned and used this as a way to get in, I'll be pretty upset. But since this can't really go down anymore. See what I mean? Things are already trying to kill us. And it just turned night. Okay, oh my goodness. Why are there so many monsters? Oh, shoot. Good thing I made that sword earlier, right? Not even in order. Oh boy, there's another one right there. This is war. He's coming straight for me. I better go into my little fort. Is he coming for me still? Nope, he doesn't see me. But that spider certainly will. Oh, hey, how nice of you. You came to be snack. And that, my friends, is how you do that down hit I was trying to do the other episode. I mean, the critical hit. That'll work. There's an Enderman. That Enderman is my biggest threat. So you guys, apparently I have not torched this area down enough. That they are still spawning. So now we are facing an unexpected invasion. An invasion of monsters. This may be what kind of kills me right now. Come on. I'm leading you away, da 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 da. Oh shoot. You still follow me. Run! Haha. Thanks for doing my work for me. And, Oh shoot. I don't even have to identify it. Identify itself for me. They identified themselves. Boom. Unexpected invasion. Die. So I have to fight out the invaders now. This is a little unfair. I thought you guys didn't like light, huh? Guess you like starvation even less. Okay guys, that lantern right next to me is popping bugs and giving me jump scares. So now I better make sure I'm clear. Whoa! He startled me good. Nice little sucker. But now what? Now I gotta go to my base and eat. And there's a block that I missed right there. Okay, so let's just eat some rotten meat and face the hunger thereof. Anything better? Nope. Haven't been cooking very well. How much longer? 16 seconds. I can hold still for 15 seconds. And I restarted it like a fool. Well, I know if I mine up here, I'm going to destroy more of my base. There's coal. Got iron nuggets, got a door, got white wools. 4, 3, 2, 1, duh. There. Now I can eat some raw meat, thanks to Mr. Piggy. And be just about fully upped. And actually I'm gonna eat the other raw meat that I really should start cooking. Okay, guys, so now we've got this going. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I just kind of bellowed. Is this... Oh, boy. Stay with me. Stay with me. No. Oh. I'm holding my door in my hand. This is not good. Where am I? Where's my door? Oh. I upset an Enderman. Did the creeper get him away from me? Nope. Well, you can't get me in here. Where are you, scaredy? I didn't close this as well as I thought. How's that? Not bad. So, you brave enough to come to my domain or what?
Hello? Hello?
So many blocks right here, but how did they get knights so freaking fast? I mean, it's been 15 minutes. Has it been night for 15 minutes? Okay, guys, this is unnatural. If I dare venture to say. Actually, though, I did record a bit of extra time that I probably should not have. I don't know if that affected or not. So, here comes the day. Yes. Mr. Enderman, thanks for going away now. So, the creeper actually helped me fight off an Enderman that was threatening me. I would say that's a first, but it might not be. Maybe creepers and Endermen are enemies, that even though they both hate players, they are willing to work together to kill them. They are willing to let the other one do it. Is that the sort of conspiracy you have to come up with? This way, the Enderman cannot get near my home. Guys, that was pretty scary for me. I don't even think I looked at that Enderman like, what? Okay, that's just normal sounds of skeletons catching on fire from the sunlight. I'm gonna do an oversized video today. So, I wasn't expecting to be a lot better in the face of danger. This was a bit of awakening. Okay, so now, pack up this ground. Oh my goodness, guys. Oh my goodness. My heart is not rest now. Oh, not with you around, not with you. Come on. Let's do this. And run! Oh shoot, I didn't run fast enough. Well guys, that's a technique for blowing up creepers without dying. So, instead of actually packing this up like I probably should, I'm just going to, pack it up like I probably shouldn't. Yeah, that's how you think this video will be boring, but calm down, AJ. It's a game. I know, but it's a game that got some of the time I'm gonna take another one of my right here. Now, I know that creeper was extremely mean to me, but I'm a kind-hearted guy. What a mean creeper. Nonetheless, may he rest in some form of peace. Ow. Beautiful cross. I love Minecraft crosses. So, to make sure that he rests in peace. So this is my little safe zone. It protects me from Enderman, and this protects me from. Go ahead and make some sign, something like that. I'm gonna come over here. What I need for sign? Oh shoot, I don't have any sticks, do I? So, without further ado, I introduce sticks, which I now use to make signs. And just come on. Here lies a creeper. R I P. Okay, hold on. Actually, I'm gonna change it to where creeper's in bright green. And now we're gonna go C R E. Oh shoot. Okay. Here lies a creeper. And now we're just going to kind of remember him by putting this back to normal. R I P. Sucker. You tried to get me, but you didn't, sucker. Woo! R.I.P. sucker. R.I.P. Oh, it's already forgetting. So, I need to get some food here now. Thankfully, though, we got tons of animals that will help with me with that. Because they're that nice. Crazily nice. Okay, so, where'd all the animals go? Oh, well. Now, a lot of skeletons are spawning in this here region, which is cause enough for concern. I have plenty of coals to load this area up with things, but I can't seem to budget the sticks well, which is not so helpful. And up, doing. Okay, so now we are coming this way, pulling out my axe, as well as the rest of the stops. And actually, I don't really care about that because I'm just going to be planting another tree here. Now, we're going to do this. We're going to turn it on to that. We're going to get tons of sticks. And now I'm going to go get the coal that I have lying around inside. I need to take it easy. I'm exhausting myself to the point of death. So now we got over 99 coal torches that we can turn around and make. And we're just going to kind of try to light bomb this area. Make this area look a little nice. So the point is, the villagers come, they're safe, they're not under the threat of Enderman getting angry that they looked at their pimple. I didn't even realize I looked at that Enderman's pimple. It's just, it's so mad, it's so picky, and whoa. Is that like, what's it called, an ocean monument? I think it is. There's like a monument over there. I gotta go check that out here in a little bit, but for right now I need to focus on torching this area up because I can't even handle the mobs spawning home, and that is not a good combination when you have no golems to help you out. Speaking of golems, I probably should figure out how to get a snow golem. Okay, I'm not eating that yet. I just seen a chicken. Where'd it go? Oh no, it wasn't a chicken. It was better. It was a sheep. Come on, yummy. And chickens. No time to cook. I gotta eat. feather. No feather. I want this. Come on. Where are the others? I really should find something I can plant. And you know what? I'm gonna be nice to that creeper guy. I like to commemorate creepers because, well, it's fun. It's a fun way to fill up their little hole. I wouldn't last one day in the Nether as the way things stand. Okay, hold up. Is this game lagging? You guys, you can check out the previous video to get the seed, because if that's really an ocean monument like I think it is, this would make this seed kind of valuable. Oh wait, I forgot, this seed's already valuable because of how close you spawn to a ruined Nether portal. Nicknamed the Corrupted Nether Portal. Not that that has any particular relevance. Okay, let's just put a pin in this, and let's get up to the surface. What the heck? Night again. 2712. Well, because I did start off bad, I'm gonna be playing both sides of the coin. Oh shoot, I didn't eliminate that section. Come on, I can make it. No. Chicken. Oh. How far can these suckers see? Oh shoot. Yep, they see me. I better run and hide for cover. I would say I am safe for now. Should have found a way to bring chickens in here. I need to get another source of food, guys, because now I'm not going to recover. Oh! Now I'm not going to recover until I get food. Thankfully, I have this. Belly up. Ugh. And we're just gonna kinda watch the time tick by here. And the zombies don't wanna eat us. What if we got a particular relevance? Okay, so that means what, nothing? 3, 2, 1. Oh, come on, close. Oh no, my game, it froze. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. This is gonna be a one-sided fight. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Okay, so now I've got that zombie down. I've got another piece of rotten meat. Okay, so oh hey, that time it didn't give me any sickness. Sorry guys, you heard interruptions. I got a little bit shot. So here lies creeper. Here lies death. I don't see any Enderman or anything, so that's a good welcome sign. Oh no, rain. At least rain doesn't put out torches, right? I mean, right? You guys, you're still here. You're still my friend. So, since I am idle, might as well build these. But I'm done now, so now what? What was the crafting recipe? Okay, I just need one more. They just want me dead, don't they? Why must I be dead? Look, I can craft this. No, why is it like this? How do you do the arrows? There's a formula for arrows. Can you still craft an arrow? Oh wait, what an arrow do you need? Get to add a flint now? Oh shoot, maybe I was wrong on that. Okay, so we're just going to kind of be digging about here. Is actually where I'm going to start having my new room expand to. Every so often just put torches. Actually let's use setback torches. Okay. So Endermen cannot spawn here, they cannot visit, they cannot anything to me. I'm like invincible. Okay. So I will not be recovering because of known reasons. But I will be improving while I'm down. Hold on, how many doors do I have left? I should have 2 doors, right? 1 door, that's right, I have that other door currently occupied. I don't have enough wood though, do I? To make a bed. What is it, in the things? Doesn't even show up. Oh yeah, I left white wool in the box. No wonder it wouldn't show red. Okay, so to make a white bed, I need 3 oak planks, which I apparently do not have. Do I have any more? Nope. Wait, yep, I have more of these. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to mine here. Put this down. So I'd say we're pretty close to just wrapping things up, guys. This video is oversized. I suppose the next one will be oversized as well. Just please don't criticize me too hard. I'm just gonna go ahead. I'm just gonna close this sucker out. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed.